You could hardly have thought that our health depends largely on tiny creatures that cannot be discerned without a microscope. These creatures are called bacteria. According to recent research, these are able to control our health, weight, mood, and even actions. The totality of all bacteria that inhabit the human body, inside and out, is called the microbiome. The most important flora is intestinal. 90% of the bacteria in it are useful, probiotic. There are many substances that we can get only if they are synthesized by our bacteria. They help increase the nutritional intake, improve absorption of minerals, protect us from pathogens, and are involved in immune cells' maturation process. Dysbiosis is a deviation in the human body, which is due to the fact that we do not have enough positive microorganisms. As a result of dysbiosis, the body chronically will lose needed substances. The metabolic processes will be affected, immune defense will be weakened, you'll feel tired and get colds more frequently, and allergic reactions will occur. Intestinal infections, antibiotics, and even stress lead to microbial imbalance. But the most important factor for bacteria is the food we eat. Artlife Company is an advanced platform for manufacturing of biotech products, including microbiome-targeted nutrients. Artlife Company has been using the biotech raw materials for 20 years, and at the moment, we have already started to produce these raw materials by ourselves. To provide a higher survival rate in the aggressive stomach medium and antibiotic resistance for bacterial strains, Artlife Company uses a patented microencapsulation technology that guarantees products' long-term shelf life and high efficiency. Furthermore, the Artlife probiotics are hypoallergenic. An important direction of Artlife biotechnology is the production of bacterial lysates, that is to say, the bacteria, which are broken down into peptides and amino acids. This is the next step in probiotic therapy. Adults and children with immunodeficiency and allergies cannot take live bacteria, but the products such as bacterial lysates are safe, and all of the physiologically active indications will remain the same as probiotic ones. What the bacteria that inhabit our body are capable of, along with genetics, they determine the specificity of human body functions and its propensity to certain diseases. Artlife high-tech biotechnologies make it possible to compensate for genetic risks by controlling human body biochemistry. Artlife.